Samoa. Today, what we're going to do is do a little bit of dancing and a little bit of PE. I'm going to practice our movement skills of running, hopping, skipping, maybe even a little bit of jumping. But we're going to do it all while we sing the chicken dance. I'm not sure if you've heard the chicken dance song before, but it all dances in counts of four. So we have our four movements and we do each of them four times as we sing through the chicken dance song. We start with our hands up and we make little shakes, kind of like an owl, but more like that, to make our chicken beaks. Try again and we do four counts. Satu, dua, tiga, empat. Then you have your arms spread out like a chicken wing. Satu, dua, tiga, empat. Then you're going to shake your hips like a tail feather. Satu, dua, tiga, empat. And then you're going to clap. Satu, dua, tiga, empat. And after each of those, while the music is playing and we're not doing our chicken dance song, I'll pop up and tell you which movement. So it might be that you're going to run around. So try and make sure you've got some free space. I'm in the shed today and I've got lots of free space. It might be to skip. Like, come over here and I'll do it again for you. Skipping across the screen. It might be to hop. We might try it on our right foot. Then we might try it on our left foot. I might get you to do some jumping. So let's listen to some music, do the chicken dance, and practice some of our movement skills.
Are you ready?
Thank you.
video today, guys. I hope you get to practice some of your big body movements like running and jumping and hopping, but then also a couple of our little dance moves as well, just to make it really fun. I'd love to see a little snippet of a video of you guys doing the chicken dance. Teach your family, teach your brothers and sisters if you can, or just keep following along with me. Watch it as many times as you like. Sampai jumpa.